Listen to my tale of Jonah and the whale.